So I propose we call Walmart Fudd-Mart, because as I went in today to get a new laptop, nothing but 22 ammo and shotguns and shotgun ammo. Even in Indiana, it's ridiculous. Lame.